so quiet. Wait, what is that noise? That had to hurt. I'm a little confused. Oh. Here. Push it. Fuck was that? Thought I heard something. I did. Oh, I didn't know it could see me. I thought it was covered. It is not, apparently. Oh, I see, there's a ladder right here. Sorry. Please don't get freaked out. Please don't get freaked out. Alright. I guess they don't care about moving objects. They only care if there's a person. See anything. Aha. How long it stays in that state. Oh God, I thought there was something in there. Oh, shit. Damn it. Like, where, what? Like, it, what the... You know, there's... I really like the game, but there's quite a few parts right now, like in this playthrough that I've had, where I have no idea what the fuck I'm supposed to be doing. Okay. Here we go. And jump. Well, we're alive. Right? Right? Yeah, he's breathing. Okay. Sir? My dog? My dog's alive. I'm less so. I'm pretty rough. I love the dog's animations. Oh, there's a man up there. Oh, fuck. Is that our friend from before? Oh no, that guy died. That's right. I just want to pet my dog. Oh, I can't use my powers anymore. I made it to a shelter. Oh. They made a shelter in a huge warehouse. Wait, so is my wife and son around? Did they survive? Thank you. Just really, really enjoying the music and the atmosphere right now. It's beautiful. We're just gonna pretend that didn't happen. They are alive. And I am becoming less so by the minute. Whoa, it is cold in here. I do like the subtle touches of, where's the kid going? Where are you going? Of him putting his hands on the counter. Hey! Buddy, where are you going? Yeah, look out the window. Is there no medicine? Oh, it's an elevator. Shit. Antibiotics. Wait, so are we leaving the commune? Or shelter, I guess? Or maybe that was always the goal, to just keep moving. Oh, wait a minute. There's a light over here. Oh, except I can't use my power. I just like how quiet it is. We're just quietly working our way through here. Together as a family. It's got a little fox friend. Oh, that's what I need. There we go. Oh, that is chugging. Sorry. There we go. Fuck. There's something over there. Oh, it's a stoplight. Okay. Okay, so this must take place in England. Or the UK. Definitely not a, at least overseas from the US, because that's definitely not a US cop car. Oh. There we go. I think it's so cool that by holding hands, we're using her light. don't know. I just think that's cool. That she's our tool now. Oh, here we go. How do we get in there? Oh, we go under it. There we go. And now we get the fuck out of here. Oh. Whoa, slow down. Don't run off without me. Oh. What's up, boy? What? What is it? God, that mannequin's fucking weird. Sorry, I'm so quiet. It's just... Fuck. Knock over another mannequin. I need to move fast. Fuck. Run. Oh my god. We're here. Oh, fuck. No, dude. Why are you getting caught on a desk? Go. Oh. Cool. Let's try again. I don't know what it wants me to do. Why? What? I don't what the fuck's the point of the book cart? I don't understand. Okay. Like it's supposed to do something, clearly. Do you want me to hide behind it? Obviously not, because that didn't fucking work either. Like, I can't think of anything other than use it to break the window. But that doesn't seem to work. So instead it's just gonna have me go in circles trying to figure out what the fuck it wants me to do. Like, what do you want me to do? This makes no fucking sense. This is getting really irritating. I want to like this game, but this is frustrating the shit out of me. And there's been quite a few moments where it's just, it doesn't, where stuff just doesn't make sense. Oh my fucking god. That took me way too long to figure out. What the fuck is that? What? What is this game? This is insane. Oh. Okay. No! No! What? Dude. This actually feels like I'm playing like some long ass indie movie or miniseries. God damn, dude. Okay. Well, if we can start from there, that's a pretty good spot. So, oh man. That is one hell of a game. But I'm going to end stream there. If you are watching this on YouTube later, I hope you guys are enjoying the series as much as I am. If you are, leave a like, comment, subscribe, ring that notification bell so that you know when the next episode gets posted. Or you can support and watch live over at twitch.tv/BigSliceGaming. If you'd like to join the Discord, the link is in the description. We would love to have you over there. If not, that's totally fine. We will see you in the next episode.